In this example, we are given that in a region, equation of a stationary wave setup is y is 4 cos of pi x by 3 sine of 40 pi t. Here it is given that x and y are in centimeter and t in second. We are required to find the amplitude and velocity of two component waves. And we are also required to find the distance between the adjacent nodes. Now in this situation, we just have a look on the equation. The equation, given equation is of the form which we already studied, it is y is a naught cos kx sine of omega t. Now in this situation, a naught is the antinode amplitude. Here if we compare the parameters a naught, k and omega, we can see the value of a naught, which is twice the amplitude of component waves. Is given as 4 centimeter. The value of k, which is 2 pi by lambda, its value is given as pi by 3. And omega is given as 40 pi in this situation. Now, from this equation, we can see here pi gets cancelled out and the value of lambda we are getting is 6 centimeter. Because we are given that x is in centimeters. Now, from this expression, if we are required to find the amplitude of the component waves, then we can directly get amplitude of component waves. This can be given as A is equals to 2 centimeter. And we are required to find the velocity of component waves. As we know, wave velocity can be given as V is equals to omega by K. Here we are having the value of omega as 40 pi and the value of k as pi by 3. This can be given as 120 centimeters per second. And it is also asking the distance between adjacent node, that is also termed as loop length, which is equals to lambda by 2. As lambda is 6 centimeter, it will be 3 centimeter. So these are our answers to this problem.